14 years I have been searching. But now, no longer will French toast pop-tarts evade me. No, I am free. They are mine. Now, where is Zach?
Penelope, shoot the apple off my head. I need to go to the store to get some sleep. Because I've run out of sleep. The robot came, so David stopped arguing with the mime and waved his arms like wheat. But when he tried to speak, the prince of Plum fell through the
French toast
of his mouth and handed David
French
an
toast.
Envelope.
French toast!
French toast, I know! French toast!
Come here.
Luminesto! Oh, crap, no. That's better. That's what I have!
French toast, but I hear sirens.
Oh, yeah, let's not talk about that. Let's talk about French toast!
So, the reason we needed French toast Pop-Tarts is because French toast is gonna save our asses, because they're gonna evict us from this house that we are living in. And I'll explain the rest later.
You know the thing where you pull the guitar out, play a little song, a little movie? It was kind of cool the first few times, but now it's just getting old.
Really?
Put it away, Mike.
Fine, I'm retiring the guitar. If the people aren't happy, it's your fault. You have luscious man boobs.
So the reason that we need French toast Pop-Tarts, as I tried to earlier relay to you in song, is that our rent is due. And, as you know, we are poor. But, you see this? You see the sign that says, free camera?
Mail an offer with 3 tokens.
Yes, this is the 3rd token. And I really like French toast. Therefore, French toast Pop-Tarts are exactly what we need. So, I say we open these suckers, have a feast, and pay our rent.
Can I open it? So, how is this free camera gonna pay for our rent?
Easy! Blackmail! You see, with a camera, we can take pictures that will exempt us from rent! I mean, you've seen what our tenants do. They're freaks of nature. It's not right. So, with the camera, we solve all our problems.
Can't we just use a video camera?
What video camera?
The one filming this conversation.
There is no movie camera.
What was I saying?
You were, about to open the box of Pop-Tarts.
Oh, right. Mike? It's blue.
Yes, Zach, the box is blue. You can identify basic colors. Congratulations.
No, Mike, you don't understand. It's blue.
I don't quite follow.
Electric lettuce.
What?
It's blue.
Oh no. It indeed is blue. Throw that out right now. Be rid of it.
Okay, Mike.
Yes, I see it now.
Zach, no!
blue.
Zach, you're coming with me.
Zach, do you know why we need to get rid of that wig?
No.
You see, that wig is terrible. Terrible, terrible things happen to the people that wear it. What are you doing? If you're pointing at it and saying it's blue, that's the first sign. We need to act now. Trust me.
It's blue.
Just stop saying it's blue. I understand it's blue. I can see the spectrum.
Check it out. It is also blue. That's green. I lied.
Oh. See? It's already affecting you. We need to handle this immediately. Luckily, I know a cure. Now, I'm taking this to the fires of Mount Doom. Good day to you, sir.
Sinister dark magic is that berries are very delicious. I don't see what do fish have to do with anything! Sea iguanas can breed up to 4 times their number with a baseball bat! Egads. Zach, this has got to stop!
Knock knock.
Who is there?
It's Blue.
Zach, this is madness!
Madness? Where am I?
This is Blue!
Zach, this has been done so many times! No! Damn it!
It's a good thing the other girls are gone. Zach, what is that?
It's definitely not a spice from Italy, that's for sure.
What? Where'd the wig go?
What wig? Oh.
I don't know. Oh no. Zach, do you know what this means?
My head will get cold?
It's become you!
Oh, God. Zach, this is parsley.
No, it isn't. It's electric lettuce.
Electric lettuce?
Electric lettuce.
Aha! Where'd it go? This means that the process is too far along. Unless... I think I have a solution. Zach, I'm coming back for you, I promise.
Save you! I promise!